So you welcome to the lesson where I will be showing you, I'll be teaching you 1, 2, 3 things. Now, if you remember where I stopped with my website lesson, where I have show you how to create a blog under WordPress. So now I'm going to give you the next lesson now. Will be how to post on the blog, how to post a content on the blog you just created. So now, after this lesson now, I'm going to show you the practical tutorial on how to go the process of posting. Now, to write a post, one, please do listen to this, because when you listen to this, when I go into the tutorial, it will be very simple for you to do all of this. So now you listen. To post, as I tell, to display, reverse and order your homepage. The posts usually have to comment field benefits. Okay? Then to write a post, one, you know, I have about from 1 to 6 to listen one by one. One, you have to log in to your WordPress admin panel or dashboard. One, two, you go and click on post tab. After you successfully log in into your admin panel, then you go to post tab. After that, click the post or click on the add new sub tab. 4. Start mailing in the blank, okay, and enter your post title in the hopper, not the down, you know, the down will be the post. So on the hopper, understand, the hopper field, and enter your post body content in the main post editing box. So after that, the title of the post up, the down should be the where the content is going to be. I know some people will be confused that, oh, what is the title and then what is the content? Okay, now let me explain. The title simply means the heading of your post, while the content means the write-up of that headline. You know, example now, you can say, yes, a tip was this, but the tip was arrested by the police. So all these are the contents, but the heading was have to be worth. The heading should be a tip was arrested by the police. Simple. Then you put the contents down. Okay. So now listen to the next. That's the 5 from, okay, number 5. As needed, select the categories and tags Categories and tags is very important. You need to do that. To do the categories, I will also have to show you into my physical tutorial where I will record the live everything, and if you follow, be well successful in creating a web, creating a blog or website. Okay, and make other selection from the sections below. Each of the section is explained below. Now, descriptions of post field, detailed box, detailed burst also, detailed end box of your post. You can use any phrase words or characters. Avoid using the same type twice, as that will cause problems. You hear that? Don't use the tile two times, it causes a lot of issues. So now you can use commas, apostrophe, quotes, hypers, you know, dashes, and other. And other typical symbols at the post, like my site here, linking at UK, you know, WordPress will then clean it up, generate user friendly and URL valid name of the post, also called the post slug. It compose the hyperlink for the post. Now, for my next video, where I will be showing you all what I discuss here, all the lesson I give out here, my next video, you will see it's live, how to post, whereby you will be looking at it and be following it one by one. Very sure at the end of the tutorial, you will achieve something. Please don't forget, my name is Andrew David. Do please subscribe on this my channel. We do a lot of teachings and discussions. I'm very sure it will be so much helpful to you, where we'll be teaching you on much, you know, aspect of life, how you can grow in web developing, in graphic design, how life goes on, how others have been successful in life. In many ways, our channel is not only about websites, but we basically do all parts. So do subscribe, where if you are following me, you'll be getting the more highlights from every part of the way you are confused. Please, if you ask, if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Ask by typing down below the comment box, whereby we will be seeing your live question under the video. And again, you can also go to our channel description page, where you can also send us an email direct to us. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Bye bye.